Alright, we're back with session numero 3 of Doom 3. I have absolutely no clue if I'm going to be able to wrap this up tonight. I believe I'm most of the way through the game. I had a thing pulled up for levels earlier. Ah, good. Good. This is fan-fucking-tastic. I have 5 health to start off the level with. I hear shit grumbling, which is like never good in Doom 3. Okay, armor does not help when I have 5 health. Okay, that helps. Now I am happy. Access granted. God fucking damn it. Oh, don't spook me with that. Ass. You know. Okay, you're just trying to be spooky. Oh, fuck off. I got stuck on a urinal. Be careful in warfare of urinals, because they're gonna fuck you up, mate. Urinals, they're gonna get you. Don't ask me how, this is gonna happen. You gotta be careful. Oh, it's just an imp. I thought it was something like actually. Something I would actually have to worry about. Nah, it's an imp. I thought it died when it was going for a lunge. Because it just kind of scrunched down. Okay, you're dead. Fantastic. Some more health pickups would be very nice. I don't think I'm gonna get them though. Okay, just wanted to spawn a single imp. It's a very specific goal. Get a minor amount of health. Sure.
Destroy him.
Great. Great. How do I dodge your attacks? Can I crouch? Does crouching work?
Destroy him.
Just doing this work. Oh my god, that's the way you dodge. Wow. This is really how this is gonna go? This is some exciting gameplay right here. Why? Why is this the way it is? Got him! Only took like 2 magazines. Get fucked. Okay. Okay.
Decontamination chamber sequence initiated.
That's good. What now? What did I do? Okay, that's a single imp. That's not really much to be concerned about, but I thought I heard a little bit more than just a single spawn. Okay, there's one of you. That's what it was. That's where it came from. This is the decode chamber. Decontamination process started. Alright.
Decontamination complete. Have a nice day.
Oh no. Oh, god damn it. Fuck off, you assholes. I feel like I probably have an email for this somewhere. Eight thirty-six. Oh, thank God. Okay, that's good. This just went from a check minus to a check plus. Ah, good. You know what? I'm just gonna reload that. I'm just gonna save scrub that. I don't even care, man. Yeah, fuck you. Okay, okay, so I get to go to hell soon. This is the actual teleporter, hopefully. Boy, we got a bit fucked up. That looks good. I don't know how to get through this. This might prove to be an issue. How the fuck does anyone work here if the lighting is this bad? You'd fucking drop a wrench and it'd be gone. You would never find that shit. Can I destroy it? Nope. Well, what the fuck? That feels a bit messed up on the lightning engine. Okay, there's gotta be another way around because this seems. Okay, no, there isn't. Well then, I'll just go fuck myself. It's fine, just teleport me. Just do it. What is this right here? I don't know what the game wants me to do here. It's a thing. The bullet impacts are not on it. This is a wall and not a chain link fence. I've been lied to. There's this computer in the system here that I just walked past. Yep. Yep, that was, yeah, I just fucking completely...
teleport destination.
I fucked it up.
Pad 1, selected.
Oh, yeah, baby! Fuck. Okay, yeah. It's 2 feet.
Pad 2 selected.
I feel like if every time you teleported, it gave you a hell wormhole, teleporting would not catch on very well. I get that feeling, you know? I get the feeling that it just wouldn't. Oh, you're fucking joking. That was some bullshit.
Pad 2 selected.
Just why? I get that Doom 3 was really going for a spooky ghost vibe, but like, when you make everything like horror themed, it just really wears off really fucking quick.
Decontamination complete.
And shit screaming in my face isn't really scary, it's just mildly irritating.
With you is wearing thin.
Like, I feel like Doom Guy would never be scary, just be like, ugh, back at the demons. Okay, well, that was cheap as shit. So, I'm also gonna be cheap as shit. Oh, damn it.
Decontamination process is done.
What? What? It finishing the save forced me to throw the grenade. What the fuck is that? Like, Doom Guy just fucking dropped the grenade the second it finished saving. Beautiful.
My patience with you is wearing thin.
Okay. Nades are good for those guys. Nope. Oh, nice, there's a refill station in here. Good to know. Oh yeah, you're fucking spooky, dog.
Marine. Everyone is dead, and soon you will join them.
Oh, good. I just kind of started spamming grenades in a panic because I didn't have anything to switch to. Worked out pretty well. Okay. Thought it was an enemy. It's just... I don't even know what the fuck that was. It was a piece of environment and just, I'm just fucking boot-fucking around. The usual.
Granted.
Oh, thank you. Oh, of course it's one of those pricks. Just, of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Why wouldn't it be a chain gunner? For what reason? At least the game's starting to be a bit more generous with the health stations, so that's nice. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. I got tinked by it. Oh, great. Okay, that wasn't that bad. Just spawned a single imp for my transgression into the room. I'm getting slightly better at avoiding the bullshit there with the fucking dive bomber imps. I keep in mind, really? Again, I thought he was dead. Because then they go down so fast, there's no like crouching, they just fucking drop. Like a drop shotter in COD. Little pricks. Yeah, that's the first emergency lighting that like almost works. It's so close to being actual emergency lighting. Oh no. Okay, we good? Do I need to use any more grenades? I think we're good. Okay. Let's snoop around a little bit here. That's gonna be probably a test pad. What are our options?
Please select teleport destination. Pad 3 selected.
Alright, let's try heading there. Do a quick save. Well, if it's saved up here, I guess I can't go back. That was weird. Okay, he went down. This is good. Oh, hey, a health station. All good things. All good things. I'm gonna pick that up now. Save before we inevitably walk into an ambush. Yeah, there it is. Pretty weak one. Pretty weak ambush. Oh, fuck. Oh. Okay. We only got nicked once. They're really fucking trying. They're trying really hard to stop me. What the fuck do you mean general access unlocked? It ain't fucking unlocked. Oh, god damn it. They think they're gonna go down. You think they don't. You think they're gonna, then they don't.
Decontamination chambers. Sequence initiated.
Ow. What? Did I kill the other guy? What happened? I don't know if he's dead. I know I didn't. He just peaced out. Ah, cool. No, cool. Let me go heal now. As I know I'm never gonna go back there again.
Decontamination process started.
A lot of decontamination chambers.
Primary system.
Why? I've
system
just
shut down. Backup systems online.
Stop him.
I've learned the tools of the trade. I've learned them. Fuck off. Bitch. When did I get so many rounds for the rocket launcher? When did that happen? Fucking party. You know this is where you went. You know what's where your boy fucked off. So you seem to have a serious condition there. We're gonna have to call it in right away. Some of severe baloney face going on there. Not sure if there's a cure. And I'm right back out here. Fantastic. Cool. That was extremely pointless. I'm just gonna F9 that. I took damage from that fall.
Decontamination chamber sequence.
Okay, well, that was not the correct teleportation location, evidently. So we're gonna go back to the teleporter. Apparently pad 4 was not correct.
Pad 2 selected.
I have to go back through the entire area. Beautiful.
Decontamination process started.
Why? Why have that as a location then? So you can collect like a health pack, I guess? I don't fucking know. How'd you make it this way? It's so weird. Oh yeah, that's just a dead end. You have to go around this way. You have to do some jungle gym bullshit down here, which leads through some almost working emergency lights, maybe. I don't really know. They're still pretty shit. Yeah, I never actually went through that door, so I guess that imp's been hanging out there the whole time.
Pad 3 selected.
That or I guess, no, because, yeah, no, because I selected pad 4, which is a new location. So the shit. The fuck is you doing? Whatever, we'll just quick save when we get there.
Selected.
I'm aware that I suck. But you know what sucks more? Trying to navigate my way through this place sucks far more. That seems to really lead nowhere. Yeah, I've been through here. What the fuck? Oh, this is new. This is new. That wasn't there before because it would have been dead. That's mostly a you problem, though. No, never mind. This is where I came through. Why was there an imp here? I'm so confused. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? Reach the main portal. Where though? How do I get to it? Is it through here? Was it through here the whole time? Ah, good, that hurts you. Yeah, there's gotta be something else. I'm just gonna quick load back to the teleporter. I guess I'll try storage? Oh man, saved after I teleported. Fuck! No. Okay. I'm gonna have to take the damage. Why does the load game option still hang out? I don't understand why. Why does it insist on hanging out? You know what? Given that pushed me here, I should probably just poke around and see if anything's actually changed. Is there something in here that I can do?
Decontamination chamber sequence initiated.
Nah, no open door here.
Decontamination process started. Decontamination complete. Have a nice day.
Maybe this is clear? No. No, it's not. Okay, let's go back to the balcony. I still don't know why that's the way it is. It still confuses me to no end. My favorite method of travel, intestine. My favorite kind, my favorite brand of travel. Sponsored by Elon Musk as a green, fast way to travel. Oh, hey, this is new. Ow.
Warning. Chamber malfunction.
Maybe demons are just chilling out. I don't fucking know. I don't think I've been through here. There's cackles. I don't know what's causing them. It's weird though. It's some weird shit. I don't like it. But this appears to be the way I gotta go. Okay. So pad 4 has got to be a trick, so maybe 1 is actually the right option? I don't fucking know. I've got no idea. All I can do is quick save when I'm right at it. Try and jank it. At least I don't have to go through decontamination every time, that's nice. Can I leave?
Making progress, Marine. Your journey is futile. You will die, and your soul will be mine.
That's a pretty fucked up exit. I just got a bit fucked up.
You will never find the thing you seek.
Oh man, I won't find the thing I seek. Shit. What am I gonna do?
It's trapped in hell forever.
Die, die, suffer, die. Oh, holy fuck. What the devs 13? This is some edgy shit. Oh my god, this is fucking edgy. Okay, love. Okay. Tell you what, we'll pay for some free therapy sessions. Jesus. It's kind of spooky that I got an achievement called You Laugh at Work at the same time. I'm laughing my ass off at the shitty writing on the wall. Oh no! What's happening? Okay, that's an actual Hell Knight, I think. Rest in pepperoni, dude. That's a full mag. Ah, good. Okay, now, the term bullet sponge is thrown around quite often, but that, we're at the 3 mag mark of a plasma rifle. I have not missed many shots. That's just dumb. And now we're in hell. Oh, fuck off, really? You're taking my goddamn guns? You fucking cunt. Why did I lose my guns? I didn't lose my guns in any other teleport, why now? Spooky. Okay, there we go. So spooked right now. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck off. I don't have a stamina meter in hell. Why? What are you? Oh, really? Really? Am I having fun yet? Okay. I really need the ammo though. Huh. Close to being effective on imps, but not quite. Effective on dragonfly babies. Write that down. Pencil and paper that shit. Why do they have my guns on shrines? Like, why though? I'm fucked. These skulls are just impossible to kill. Why do they have so much health when they're just skulls? Like, why? I don't understand it. Oh fuck, oh. Why can they spawn in attacking? No, honey, no. Oh, really? God damn, they can just whip around on a dime. Ow. That was cool. Last time I fought these guys, I had rockets. I just don't feel that the shot is gonna do much. I mean, if he's not there though, the enemy's just checked out. I guess it will. Great. Guess I should have grabbed the health after all. Ah, the next layer of health. Fantastic. Do we get to go through all seven? Is it like a tour? Where they at? I'm so happy Berserk in this game gives you invincibility. It's so nice. But good lord, is it hard to see much of anything. The Berserk is worn off. That was 50 shots. Okay. I don't know why this seems so much harder before I got sucked into the portal. Maybe I was missing a lot more than I thought I was. It is the plasma rifle after all. Should probably use the chain gun a bit. It's what I'm getting the most ammo for. Okay, that's where I came in. Right here. Why a PDA? Why is that something that's down here? Of all the things to make it into hell, PDA? Really? Why? Yeah, that's not too bad. Ah, no, fuck this. Okay, we're at full ammo on the plasma rifle, so that's good. You know, it doesn't really seem like they wanted to suck me in here. It seems like they're a bit unprepared. Ah, oh, good. Just keep throwing skulls at me. I love that enemy. Really? Just shamblers? Okay. Oh, no. Oh, good. Don't kill the shamblers, you're gonna find a way to fuck me up. How? How did that do 50 fucking damage when it didn't even hit me? Bullshit, Grandpa. Let's spawn. Nah, it's another foot. The door opened. There was a Hell Knight behind it. And I'm dead now. It's good. It's good shit. Yeah, just straight up spawning enemies behind you again. It's the good stuff. I feel like shamblers shouldn't take only shots to kill. Good. Are you guys done? Like, just what a cheap shot, though. Ah, yeah, just put a fucking, just put a Hell Knight right behind the fucking door. It's good shit. Loving it. What now? Hey, that's new. What is happening? I got hit, apparently, with the fucking green energy, because I'm almost dead. That's good. Now, given what was out around the time of this game, because I looked into it yesterday, because I was want to see, like, comparatively, what your options for shooters were around the time Doom 3 came out. And for then, not that bad. Today's standards hasn't aged the best, I have to say. To say it's aged rather poorly. I'm just gonna do a little, yeah. As I got my health back and then immediately lost it. Because they spawned this asshole. And of course he got a direct hit because the tracking is so aggressive. And the hitboxes are so vague. But I don't think this game's aged particularly well, given all the, given how much shooters as a genre have changed. And just its general game design, I don't think really has. It's got that, it feels like a fucking Amnesia mod, lighting-wise. Because it feels like it's just made by those people who don't understand that your game can be spooky, but you're also allowed to see. Like, I think incorporating a light source in your environment was really dope back in the day. But now, it's pretty standard, and the way that this game has it implemented is just rather tedious. Like, just let me use the fucking flashlight, you know? Like, don't make me have to, like, do this constantly to keep the flashlight going. You just let me have a flashlight and use it. That's fine. It'll be fine. It'll be great. But instead, they're like, you know, just toggle it constantly. And you can, like, kind of see sometimes. But even in the areas where you can see, the shadows are so fucking intense. For no reason. Just to highlight the small advancements in lighting technology they made for the time. So it's just like, why though? Why not just have your game be pretty? I realize that textures and models aren't really gonna age the best, but like, you know. It's like, it's gory, but it's not like overly gory, so it doesn't even have that going for it, like how Doom 2016 does, where Doom 2016 just says fuck it and goes balls to the wall with gore, and it's just cartoonish and goofy, and it's fine. It's brutal, but in a way that, like, you just kind of check out of it, but it's still satisfying. This game just feels like an edgelord wrote a fanfiction. whereas Doom 2K16 seemed to know what it wanted to do with its gore, and it did it. This game just kind of... Oh my fucking god, are you serious? What rooms are these? This game just kind of seems to throw gore around because someone once told the designer that blood was spooky. Cool. Why wasn't that loaded? In a piece. He's not gonna do shit unless I trigger the enemies. Just not gonna do shit unless I trigger the babies. So I trigger these fucking things. Okay, while I'm alive, so I have to step up from last time. That's a lot of rockets. Wow. Cool spawn. High qual. You see enemies just come into existence in this game far too much. It's very sloppy.
Every step you take, your soul moves closer to me. Suffering and pain waits for you.
Okay, there's definitely a boss up ahead. You know how I know that? Because the game saved and there was a stock up of all health and ammo. See, that's my brilliant deduction skills at work. Okay, that's a big boy. What killed me? How did I die? What?
Save us.
I don't know what killed me. Like, what caused my death? I know not. Oh, if you hold the BFG for too long without firing it, it just fucking kills you. Why? Why would you design a gun that way? Last time I checked, guns weren't grenades.
Destroy the seekers, and the guardian becomes vulnerable.
Oh man, I did this the dumb way. Okay, so I have to destroy the things. So I can kill the thing. Man, this really wants me to have rockets. Right.
The seekers and the god.
Right. Right. BFG will kill you. I can't keep forgetting that. See, now, this is the reason why bosses need health bars sometimes, because I don't know if this is actually doing anything. Like, do I have to destroy all the seekers, or do I have to destroy a couple seekers? Because when you destroy the seekers... This is a weird boss. It has a very small window to actually hurt it. I'm not an overwhelming fan of. Did I do it? I did it. I'm the best.
We are many. We are one. We are the Brilliant Thor. You know us as the Soul Cube. Free us from our eternal prison, and we will help you. Vanquish our enemies, and we grow stronger. Listen for our call, and then free us to smite down the evil.
Okay, so
destroying evil gives us life and makes us stronger. Unleash us when you hear our call. We will pass the life force of those you slay to you. See a great battle. The outcome is not clear. We are the only.
I don't care. I don't.
You are too late. Hell no longer needs that portal to enter this world. The invasion was solved with only the first wave. That Hellhate is capable of sending millions of my children into.
Okay. I'm just gonna check a thing real quick here. It was the wrong tab. Ah, good. I am not allowed to check things. Unlucky, okay. I have 6 levels left. Man, that's gonna take some time. I don't know if it's worth it. Because I kinda wanna move on to something else. but I'm debating on it. It's just one of those sunken, it's just a sunken time fallacy kicking in. Because I'm certain to... Know what? I think my decision's been made for me. That's a pretty good summary of how this game's handling difficulty at this point. It's kind of tedious. Pretty shitty. I'm gonna boot up something else. Give me a minute. I shall return while I sort some shit out. See ya!